Sister, tell me your name.
Sister Dolores Kazmierczak.
And where are you living?
At Nazarethville.
And how long have you been a sister of the Holy Family?
About 78 years.
And?
And this is my mission moment.
Sister Dolores shares that she was teaching fourth grade in West Pullman, Illinois. This assignment could only happen as God's plan for her in Nazareth. It was the parish where she grew up, and now she was assigned here to teach. She says it was a very happy situation. She taught the children of a number of her former classmates. One of the daughters became a Carmelite nun. Then it was at this time that she met Sister Lauren Sosnowski, who became her dearest friend. They belonged to the same parish, entered the same religious congregation, and were both assigned to their home parish at the same time. Neither one of them ever asked for such a privilege. Sister Dolores feels that only God's plan could affect such an arrangement. She was very happy during this time. And still, Sister Dolores is alive with the mission of Nazareth. As always, she believes in God's plan for her. Today, she lives with this belief, and she lives peacefully and happily, accepting whatever His hand holds out to her.